Hello, my people. Are you thinking the way I am thinking right now? I mean, right now. I am thinking that I should use this medium to wish all my Muslim friends and family Happy Salah, and also advise some set of people.
Hey, Mr. Tinker.
If you are in this category of people that can afford this kind of Salah meat during this period, I need you not to feel depressed, not to worry at all, but just do what?
Calm down.
Because someday, and definitely, the young shall grow. I am thinking again, if you are in this category of people that can buy or afford this kind of RAM, I want you to know that life is about turn by turn, and all you need to do is to
calm down.
Because surely and someday the dragon shall rise again. I am still thinking that if you are so lucky and fortunate to buy this kind of Salah meat, please, don't oppress the next person close to you. Don't feel you've arrived. Don't be so proud. All the same, you need to what?
Calm down.
And again, on my thinking list, if you are the type that you are able to afford this kind of salary.
Yeah, man, me is good.
I mean, a fainting ram, like Nigerian public office holders. I want you to know that you should still count yourself lucky, because a sleeping dog is still better than a dead lion. All the same, I want us all to do what?
I want you to become a slave, not rest small. You must rest a little.
Because, for my own mind, for my own calm down mind, I am only thinking.
Hey, Mr. Tinker.